The University of Hawaii at Manoa's College of Education is home to the UH system's first net zero buildings, which will generate more energy than they consume.
Whoa, this is really cool. This is different. This is something new.
The flexible response to ongoing growth, or frog classrooms, are part of a larger research project designed to evaluate the performance and integration of energy technologies, such as energy storage, advanced occupancy sensing, and advanced fan control. They were funded with a grant from the Office of Naval Research and are managed by UH Manoa's Hawaii Natural Energy Institute. The classrooms feature real-time dashboards and high-efficiency LED lighting with adjustable modes and sensors that respond to natural daylight. The walls and ceilings are highly insulated, and the windows feature glazing that minimizes heat. The frog buildings are also mixed mode, using natural ventilation to reduce the need for air conditioning.
Seeing these in action, demonstrating the principles, demonstrating the concepts that we've been talking about in the energy efficiency field is fantastic. And these classrooms are actually getting attention internationally.
The goal of this pilot project is to learn more about energy efficient building design and operations and apply those lessons at scale to meet the University of Hawaii's goal of becoming net zero, or to generate more energy than it consumes by 2035. These net zero classrooms also teach invaluable life lessons.
Coming to school here in a building that uses energy so wisely is a reminder for me to do my part elsewhere.